Never be debauched dreams, steady with the grace of God, of all the